Monday, March 14th, 2022.
She's Ella.
She's Mason.
And this is Trojan News Today.
Please stand for the pledge.
Today we are celebrating Pi Day because it is March 14th around the world. Pi, a Greek letter, is the symbol used in math to represent a constant. The ratio of the circumference of to its diameter, which is approximately 3.14159.
Pi Day is an opportunity to recite the infinite digits of pi, talk to your friends about math, and of course eat pie. So what's your favorite kind of pie? Mine is peach pie.
Happy Pi Day.
Today for lunch, we'll be having General Tso's chicken, brown rice, peas, carrots, applesauce cup, fortune cookie, and your choice of milk. The second choice each day is the grab-and-go-line. The grab-and-go-line options for today are pizza, chicken patty, or Bosco sticks.
Happy belated birthday to Mr. Smith. If you see Mr. Smith today, make sure and wish him a happy birthday.
Attention on... Attention all 7th and 8th graders who are going to Washington, D.C. We are looking for t-shirt designs. If you have a great idea, get it on paper or in digital form and get it to Mrs. McKee. The students who have the winning t-shirt designs will have their design featured on the 2022 trip shirts, as well as get their shirts for free. Please get your submission to Mrs. McKee by March 31st.
May the luck of the Irish be with you this week. Keep those online sales coming. Also, never try to borrow money from leprechauns. They're always short.
The forecast for today will be a high of 55 degrees with a low of 39 degrees. It will be partly cloudy with a 6% chance of rain. Tomorrow there will be a high of 53 degrees with a low of 34 degrees. It will be cloudy with 33% chance of rain or snow.
We have the right mental attitude.
Or RMA all the way.